Hello, today so are we doing a let's look at rigs of roads, and I'm just going to show the one of the cars and the crash static, because I forgot to show the crash static in the last video, so I thought well, I have to show it anyway. So I'm just going to show this car and drive around, and then I'm going to crash and just showing the game basically. And first of all, we have to start it by pressing X, and then we have to start it by pressing S, eller holding S, and then we're ready to go. I'm going to use this camera view because I can grab based with this. So now it's just to go. Like that, and I am always using manually clutch because I don't like the automatic. It just makes you spin around. Just the advice. So this is basically how you play this game, I guess. Just drive around, test the crash static. And you can make, oh shit, you can make your own maps also, and that is much more fun than playing this map. This is a like a map you get with the game. It's a free game, and this is one of the 32 maps, but this map is one of the best. And of all the 32 maps, so is it like only 10 that is good or good at them, because by like 10 or 8 maps are like flat map with grass or nothingness on it. So this is one of the good maps that you can drive around and test your skills at driving, or you know, just looking at the game. I think it's really fun because, you know, I like simulation games. This is not gonna be fun eller good. Well, it got good brakes anyway. Let's back it up. Oh, I wanna try this. Let's do it. Oh. Okay, let's not do that. Oh, died. What's happened there? I have no idea. I don't give a fuck. Okay, and now I'm going to show the crash static. And by doing that, I mean crashing into a wall. I hope there's a wall after this road. Why is it so gobbly? Oh, this is going to be bad. Ugh. Well, that's my wheel anyway. Let's go to this view. And this is what I mean with good crash static. I mean, just look at this. It's, you know, totally smashed, I think it's called. I wonder if I still can drive with it. Lol. Well, not really good anyway, but... Well, this is what I mean. It's good crash static. Even the inside view is kinda, you know, smashed into. Well, it's still in alpha, so that's where you can see the wheel and stuff like that. Well, that's all for me. Have a nice day, and race fairly, and sub. Bye.